Let me see what else I can do to make this go faster. Is there anything I got up? Nope. Okay, so we're good. Aiden, stop. What you doing? What you say?
Today the World PvE campaign is in paid early access with microtransactions. Early access means it's still in development and bugs and balance issues. So that's not for you. Save the World will be free in 2018.
Yeah, it will be free, but you won't be able to get all the stuff that I have from the early access. I bought it when it first came out, though. I bought this like soon as it came out, and I'm a founder and everything, so I got all the founders' weapons and stuff like that, and the founders' defenders and stuff like that that other people can't get when it comes out. I'm lagging a little bit. It's a little bit of lag here and there, but I can deal with it. Yeah, but it's early access. There isn't anything that's not anything in this game that's overpowered or anything. They're not trying to balance anything. Like, there's no bugs in this game or anything like that. It's a pretty solid game overall. I mean, since you just seen it was free, I mean, you can just get it when it's free. Especially if you don't care about the founder stuff. I'll just get it while it's free, when it's free.
Yeah, I don't know, I might. I wish there was a way to, like, demo it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, I'm streaming it right now if you want to see it.
Yeah, I tried to watch it, but, like, I could hear you. It was, like, echoing what you were saying, like, it was
double. Oh, okay, I know why. Let me turn off my, I need to change settings real fast. I'm gonna make it where, you can't hear my voice. Hold up, fighting a lot of enemies. Audio sharing settings.
Good work.
Sorry. Yeah, not possible.
Getting rowdy.
was able to recover data from Pop's last hour. Here, see for yourself.
Talking into a robot.
Can't catch me.
Too weird.
There are rumors that Dr. Bitterman
has fired him. He has a secret lab and he's working on something big. Something that could swing this whole mess in our direction. I need to run. If you find this little guy, I want you to know he saved my life.
Before you and I teamed up to save the world, I worked on Dr. Vinderman's home-based storm defense project. I was kind of his assistant slash consigliere slash sounding board. Between you and me, I thought his storm defense project was insanity. But I trusted him, and it's a good thing I did. He was right about the storm. When we arrived in Plankerton, I received part of an update file. I think it's from him, but I need the rest of the file. If Dr. Vinderman is restarting the home-based defense project, we need to be ready.
Thank you.